To overhaul connecting rod, inspect the surface of piston pin and connecting rod bush. If the bush is worn out, remove it using a special tool. Replace it with the new bush. Remove the crank pin bearing shell and inspect. Carry out die penetrant test on the connecting rod serrations for any cracks. It is a non-destructive method of testing. Clean the serrations on the two faces of connecting rod with a soft cloth. Connect the big end of the connecting rod without shells. Fix the connecting rod bolts. Tighten the nuts with a Torx spanner as specified by the manufacturer. Measure the inner bore or ovality of the big end using inside micrometer and 5 readings in different positions. If the readings are above the specified limit, replace the connecting rod. If the ovality is within limits, dismantle the bottom end. Fix the bearing shell and keep it ready for assembling.